Musihisi vibaya kwamba niliwakemea.
But when the Lord shows me things in dreams for you.
Lakini wakati Bwana ananionyesha mambo katika ndoto ni yenu.
Many times we come, we do healing services, everything, glory, everything, and then you go away.
Wakati mwingi tunakuja tunafanya ibada za uponyaji alafu utukufu kila kitu kisha maondoka.
But there is the kingdom of God.
Lakini kuna ufalme wa Mungu.
Make sure you enter.
Hakikisha mnaingia.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Rebuke is love.
Kukemewa ni upendo.
There's no question about God choosing you in this hour.
Hakuna swala kuhusiana na Mungu kuachagueni katika saa hii.
But remember Capernaum.
Lakini kumbuka Capernaum.
They were in heaven and they were in hell.
Walikuwa mbinguni na walikuwa jehanamu.
The worship team.
Kikundi cha kuabudu.
Can you worship the Lord to celebrate this?
Mwaweza kumabudu Bwana kusherekea haya.
In the name of Jesus.
Kwa jina la Yesu.
It's the final night of them.
You see, go on, show Kisha, your manager.
Thank you. The Lord bless you. You can now leave, do whichever side you can. Thank you, my son. Now that hip is going to straighten more and more and stabilize, and they will not need to replace it. Ever. The Lord has set you free, my son. In the name of Jesus. Thank you. Let us clap to the Lord as they leave. Mighty Father, thank you for healing this that you healed here. The three deaf and the young men with the hip joint, but be glorified in their lives, because they are the first for this year. Lord, take glory in their lives, that Jesus may be glorified. Help them, Jehovah. Let this be a year of healing in this altar, the Buhungu altar. In the mighty name of Jesus. Amen. Thank you. Thank you, Jesus.